The British and Irish Lions centre Manu Tuilagi has been forced to apologise for making a bunny ears gesture behind the British PM during a Downing Street photo call. It's not the first time he's fallen foul of authorities. 2 years ago, he had to say sorry after jumping from a ferry during the World Cup in New Zealand.